guys, this is the Bros, and yeah, we're pretty geared up for the battle. We've done a lot since you guys were gone, I guess. I don't know. And yeah, we're ready to face this mother trucker. Let's do this.
Oh, I did not mean to do that.
What'd you do?
I accidentally shot up.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Okay,
now I'm stressed.
Okay. One more thing before I toss this in. There's a bug that if we spawn him in like a certain way, then he'll go from the opposite side, and that is not where we built this gigantic bridge. I mean, look how big that is.
Wow, that's longer than I thought it was going to be. Oh my goodness. Okay, I got this guy. This is savage, though.
So yeah.
That's savage.
I have 5 tries. Well, no, 6. To
I got more, too.
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, come on. I hate it when that happens.
Got back up somewhere.
It's just so stressful. Okay. Here we go.
Which way?
He's coming from this way. He has to.
Okay, there he is.
This is it, guys. The wall of flesh.
There. I got this. Hey, dude. Where is he?
He's right there.
Dude, I got this. Dude, we're trolling him right now. Keep using it. Miniature camp. Dang it. It's not doing enough damage.
He's mad, isn't he? And apparently the crawler has just arrived.
Oh, you know why? Because the guy died.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, Jeff. We killed Jeff. I'm so sorry.
Oh, my goodness. That damage. Hey, Darren, you focus on the eye.
I'm trying. Oh my goodness.
You're not taking any damage. Oh my goodness, that damage though.
Oh my goodness, hi.
He's almost dead.
Wait.
He's almost dead.
Are we actually gonna beat this on the first try?
Heck yeah, we are.
Oh, leech.
Kill him. I say it, man. Get him.
Okay. We've got this.
We're going.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I think he's getting faster. Dude, he's getting faster!
Oh, fudge, this is not good.
Alright,
yeah, that's easy.
Wow, that was easy.
Ancient Spirits of Light and Dark have been released.
Ooh, force of fun ammo.
I got a precise ranger emblem.
Yeah, that's disgusting. Oh, no, I meant his eye. Alright, let's face some more.
Another time? Oh, I got a goodie bag.
Goodie bag!
Okay, what do we get? That was like one of the crappiest projectiles of the whole game.
There you go, you can have it. I have the hammocks.
Oh, forceful programmer. And this is what we actually need to do to get the to get the special ores, and apparently this is just
we liked it. We liked it.
What does this mean if this suddenly changed to pearl stone?
That means that welcome to the hammer.
Okay.
Hey, the hollow took over that dude, that was worthless, dude. The hollow just took all that crimson. We should have gone to the other one. Man, we're dumb.
That's
not good. That ain't good at all.
But that's just farther away, so...
No, but there's one spawned right here, right on the edge of the snow.
That's bad.
That's not good.
No, that's not.
And we were so prepared. That took us a while to dug all that.
Yeah.
We were prepared, too.
And yet, in the end, it was almost...
Toss her in, bye.
Yeah, whatever. Let's just spawn again.
Oh, wait, crap.
The guide hasn't returned. Of course, you idiot. Okay, let's head back up to the surface.
Yeah, I finally got there a magic mirror. It doesn't have to go all the way back off.
Oh, crap. What does that mean when the night's approaching?
That means it's good. So, we just better get into a position that we can actually defeat these guys.
Like what?
No clue.
You better hope it's not a Blubnum as well.
I'd laugh if it was.
Why?
Because it'd just be awesome. Okay. So actually what we gotta do now...
Is what?
Is we gotta go over to a crimson biome. We gotta destroy those things. And then we'll come back and... Actually wait, make a house first for the...
Well tell me...
Make a house.
We're not gonna have enough time. We're gonna be destroyed.
Why?
Because of knights.
Dude, we're not gonna die by, like, the destroyer or anything. Oh crap, I forgot wyverns.
Dude, you better get down from there. Otherwise,
they're
gonna raffle stomp you.
Yeah, they are, aren't they?
Indeed, they are. Die, ice slime. Or just completely avoid me. That works too.
I do. I'm going with you. I don't think you can make it there alone. Yeah, dude, there's the crimson.
I have approached the crimson. This is going to be very bad if the crimson happens to take over our spot.
Oh, the herpling. Yeah, but the herplings.
Herpling. Where? Where did it go?
Nowhere. I said be careful of some, just in case it did respawn.
How come there was a crimson over there, and this place is just perfectly fine? This is all just normal grass.
I don't know. Dude, wait for me. This guy's gonna be die. Oh no, not crimson.
It's just like that tiny bit of crimson, and then it's just normal.
That means it's going to mentate. Hey, vulture! Die. It's about to turn night.
Where's the crimson? Excellent bump. Oh crap. Dude. The mechanical bosses, which are the first three bosses recommended to fight as soon as you enter hard mode, one of them has a 1 in 3 chance of spawning every night
on
hard.
1 in 3 chance?
Yes, 1 in 3.
That's pretty high.
Yeah, and in the chat, it gives special indications of if they do spawn and which ones they are. It doesn't look like one of them is spawning, so we might be safe. Oh, there's a ult.
Wait, why don't you put the mining helmet on? You gotta protect me, though. I'm just gonna switch my armor to general. There we go.
Okay. I'll just mine it.
Okay.
And I'll pawn it. Which is the whole point of the armor! Oh my gosh! Hi! Huh? Ah! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, these guys are so tough.
Just alright, how about you mine? Actually, no. You're more recap, so I'll mine.
I am backup.
No, but it's a nice edge, it looks actually pretty small.
Oh, shit.
Alright, dude, you gotta come over your opponent.
Oh my goodness, this is torture.
This is a nightmare. Alright, dude, opponent, really quick.
Okay, I'm trying. Okay.
At least we can get a starter ore.
Cobalt.
Dang, damn it. What happened to be cobalt? Cobalt.
Hi.
This is hard to do, man.
Yeah. We just need to break two more.
Wraith.
Yeah, those guys actually go through walls, which is the worst part.
Careful, man. Alright, here's one over here.
Oh, fudge. Oh, of course I die!
Come on, Darren, we're in armor. We're gonna die a lot.
Yeah, that's true. So, do you expect me to go all the way back in time?
Maybe in time.
This is why I almost wanted you to get the hammer, kind of. Because I knew I would die. I would die.
Okay, so just hand the... Wait, can I break these? Oh, no, I can't. Ah, this is so hard.
What the who? Who's that? Hoppin' Jack?
Hoppin' Jack.
Oh, dude, you better. It's like a. Hi.
What the heck? Did you just kill you?
Werewolf.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, man, those guys are tough. Those guys suck. You're not screw it. I'm going the other way because
why?
Because it's just easier.
Okay, I'll come with you then.
Please do. My goodness. And that's why the werewolves are out, because it's a full moon, because why not?
Why not? Ran the first night of hard mode. Okay, so I think we're
thank goodness. One of them. None of the mechanical bosses spawn. Otherwise, that would just be torture. There's another Jack Hopper. Jack Hopper. Yes, I said Jack Hopper. Deal with
it. I really. Okay, so do you just want to run or try facing them?
I'm just gonna say screw it and run.
Okay.
And this crimson is still here, of course.
Not all of it, though. Like, once you go over there, it's gonna be hollow.
Not quite.
Let me tell you, I'm more. Oh no. Why'd you leave me with some harplings?
Because I can. Oh, there is the hall. And hi. Please go away. No one likes you. Yes, thank you.
Dude, wait. Wait for me, man. Gotta stick together.
Is this supposed to be here? Oh, hi! Demonic pixies.
Should've known.
Oh, there's Crimson Altars over there.
Hey, well. You can break this news to, man.
Or
Chalcedon.
Yeah, whatever it is. Oh, man.
Oh, yay, titanium.
I was hoping it would be adamantite.
Oh, yeah, because... Oh, yeah.
Okrum. The only way we can actually make Okrum summoner is because we need adamantite, right. So I think we're gonna have to get him for another world and...
Ooh. Oh, I got fast lock. What?
I was gonna get that.
Alright, dude. Come back. We gotta go mining.
Oh, right.
That's why I saved those splunker potions. So
that wraith was about to get me.
Dude, poor weird. You get 2 splunker potions, I'll get 2 splunker potions.
Dude, this fast clock is very important.
Yes, for the auxil. Auxil.
Yeah, I think we might need another chest. Gosh dang it.
Dang it, Krill.
Wait.
Excuse me.
Was I supposed to get 2 spelunker potions?
Yeah, dude.
Where's
one that ocean chest?
Oh, ocean chest. Okay. Now, since we're on hard mode, mining is going to be a nightmare.
Yeah, so. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. So, once the music changes, yeah, drink the spelunker potion. Whoa!
Dude.
No offense, guys, but I think I'm high.
I can actually see this too.
Oh, cool. So we can just share it. Okay, that's good. Okay. Sand. No. Suffocation.
Yeah.
And no lag.
Jeez. And we need, like...
We need a lot of cobalt.
Oh, I'll get it.
Yeah, you'll be the ore man, I'll be the mine man.
I'll also be the protector. So yeah, welcome to hard mode, everybody!
Yep. It's gonna be a pain, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, once we get enough cobalt... Okay, once we're done mining this, go and smelt it. I never actually... Well, I know titanium, you can have the... Shadow dodge, which is really useful. Okay. Okay, he fell. Never mind.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, get ready.
He was an idiot and he just fell.
Once I'm done mining this, oh crap, sand. Okay. Once I'm done mining this, you go back up to the surface, smelt it, and I'll try to find some more chalcedon.
The problem is we can't mine that without.
Yeah, I know. That's why I told you to go back up. Okay, so you gotta go back up to the surface and smelt this.
So can I replace whatever cobalt thing it is with this? Because
yes.
I've had it for quite a while.
There you go.
Okay.
Now go up and smelt it while I try to find some more chalcedon.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Shot digger. Dang, nabbit.
Okay, okay, I should just be able to mine,
wait, is this all platinum? Can't be all platinum.
So...
That is platinum. Holy crap, that's a lot of platinum.
Okay, I've got 14 cobalt. What can I make out of that?
I think you can make, like, oh crap, man.
Crap, giant herpes.
Oh, do I see an ice tortoise?
Then
I forgot about the ice tortoises.
The meatball. Ah, these things are useless. Okay, it's in here. We don't need a chainsaw. That axe looks pretty crazy, though.
Wait. Oh, you need 15. Okay, 15 you're lucky I'm mining more.
Drill. And we also need 15 for a pick. And I was one missing. Ore and bar.
Dang, man. Alright, come back down here.
What are the odds?
I don't see too much ore chalcedon yet.
It's gonna be a problem if we have to mine the ores in, like, the hollow or the whatevers.
Can we even mine the hollows? Oh yeah, because it takes so long to mine, okay. Right here. Just take the cobalt, go back up and make the thing so you can help me mine.
Okay. The night's almost over though, so thank goodness for that.
What we're gonna do with the first ore chasm is make an ore chasm driller pickaxe for me.
I don't have the ore or ingot. I'm an idiot. Okay. Okay. Ingot. Okay, where's the pickaxe? Should I make the pickaxe or should I make the drill?
I think drills are cooler.
Okay, I'll get the drill then. However, they both have the same mining or pickaxe power, so I guess it doesn't really matter. See?
So yeah.
One element. Okay. Okay, I've got the drill. We can finally get rid
Dang
of this
nabbit.
Piece of crap.
Dang nabbit. Oh man.
And I'm coming down with my Keen Cobalt Drill.
Oh no.
Okay, I'm coming. Just wait. I'm coming. I'm getting down.
Yes.
I'm here.
They're tortoise defeated. Okay. Okay, so that looks like a castle, but it's just iron.
Where do we find it though? What does it look like?
It looks different. I can point it out once if we find some.
It doesn't look like we're finding any, which is the problem. Do you see any?
No.
Hold on, can we find some on the map? Hi.
Yeah, it'd be like a...
That's gonna be boring.
That is dead. Okay, so...
Oh.
Alright guys, BRB. Alright guys, we are back.
Yeah.
And that's what it looks like.
That's it? Oh my goodness. Oh crap, this guy's owning me. What? Yeah, I'm gonna take my approach.
Oh wait, crap, dude, that's titanium.
Wait, what?
It's titanium.
That is?
Yeah, oopsie daisy.
So I just mined this little spot for
a ghost!
Oh, that must be a Halloween special one. It kinda has the same AI as a Wraith, but... So, yeah, I didn't think he was that bad. And apparently there's a heart crystal there.
We never noticed it, wow.
I feel dumb now.
Alright.
Where is it?
This is it, right here. That can't mine
it. I can mine it. Hold on. Yep, that's it. So this is what it looks like. And apparently I'm still mining pretty slow at this, but it's working. So now we need to find more of it, which I already have 8.
Hey, my spelunker what? Oh, found wizard, no!
What?
The wizard just died.
Aw, crap.
See a lot of titanium, but not enough for a chasm.
Yeah, you'd think you'd be able to spot, that.
Yeah, pink ore.
Yeah, you'd think you'd be able to find it easier.
Yeah, that's titanium.
Yeah, and we can't mine that unless we have the ore chasm drill or... Hey, is that it over there?
Yeah, there's some right...
Watch out for the lava, dude.
Okay, damn it, man.
I am coming for you.
There's a human down here.
Alright, I've got it. So,
Can I go back up here?
There's a new... It's a hive.
Oh, well, it looks like we're not finding a lot.
Yeah, why is this so hard to find? You'd think it'd be much easier
to
locate.
I guess we'll have to go on a little bit of an exploration.
The hunt for orc.
Oh no, not these guys.
Chalcum, or whatever it is.
Oh my goodness.
Hi. Well, he went down easily.
Just Gus, there's Gus, Gus, Gus.
You need to heal really bad.
Yeah, no, I can't. Oh no, man. Okay,
you might want to stay close to me, dude. Did you find more of it?
Nope. I think I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm gonna die.
Oh, Come on.
Do it. Wait. I might need to find a Nimbus rod. A Nimbus dude.
You mean the angry Nimbus?
You can't do that on your own.
Okay.
Or at least try to.
Where's the potion? Am I blind right now?
A potion.
The spelunker. I thought I had it.
Wait, dude, you're gonna die. Mimic.
Mimic, oh my goodness.
Dude, just stay up there. Just stay up there and wait until I come down.
He's apparently an idiot. And dying in lava.
We don't even need the compass.
Wait, what's it do again? Just tells you how far down you are?
No, that's a depth meter.
Oh. And what does the compass do? Hi.
Dude, don't worry.
I'm kind of getting eaten by a bunch of things at once here, so how can I not worry? Okay, I guess that's a reason.
Okay. Annie.
Okay. So, apparently this is a bit difficult to find.
Oh, wait, here's a ton right here.
Oh, yes. Yes, please. Okay.
I'll keep going.
Aw, crap.
Alright, guys. Thank you for watching. And we'll see you in the next episode. Bye.